China is implementing Uganda Vision 2040 and the second National Development Plan 2015 to 2020 to transform Ugandan society from a least developed country to a modern and prosperous country. Meanwhile, China is working hard to realize the Chinese dream of national rejuvenation. Both the Chinese dream and the Ugandan dream aim to enable people to live a more prosperous and happier life. China enjoys comparative advantages in development experiences, moderate technology, funds, and market. Uganda is abundant in natural and human resources. Given our respective strengths, rare historic opportunities for mutually beneficial cooperation have emerged. Grasping these opportunities, China and Uganda are about to open a new era of fast growth. Shadows can always be found under the broad daylight. Against the main landscape of China-Uganda friendly relations featuring mutual benefit, there are some problems in the course of our cooperation, such as trade imbalance, goods and product quality, work permits of local Chinese, and so on. To tackle those problems, we need to take an objective and sensible view. If we don't work, we won't be any problems whatsoever. However, we cannot let problems hold us back and do nothing at all. Challenges only make us stronger. I believe China-Uganda relations has a bright prospect, and we need to do more to bring tangible benefits